point, and it's kept in by Ehrhoff, who works it down low into the Anaheim zone. Now Greer around the net to Curtis Brown, who fires again. The save, the rebound, Brown shot, and Jaguar.
Trouble catching his breath.
That has a great impact on the game, Randy. It slows people down. They start looking for you.
Here's Travis Moan breaking in. He scores! What a goal by Travis Moan as he picks the glove hand corner. And just like that, Anaheim leads 1-0. Here's a Thornton pass up the middle for Marlowe. It hits Paulson. Then he and Marlowe overskated as Scott Niedermeyer leads a 3-on-2 to Rob Niedermeyer. Slows down, feeds the trailer. Paulson, it's 2-0. You could see that developing way up ice. Anaheim with two quick goals here. Quiets. That is 0 for their last 31 on the power play. But that time they came so close.
Some great chances, both Milan Mihalik and Ryan Cole in front of the net.
Here's Shigeru. The Anaheim forechecker, Chichu checked hard at center ice by Kunitz, and now Solani gets it back for Anaheim, and they'll start from the defense, Chris Pronger with it. Pronger, a defenseman, and he is among the leading scorers for Anaheim this year. Solani, the pass, the goal by McDonald, and the top line for the Ducks exploits the Sharks here. But against Sammy Paulson, Thornton was absolutely dialed in the first period. He won 6 out of 7 faceoffs, and he wins that one there. I thought Thornton was the best player on the ice here Saturday. There's a bad turnover and a goal. Matt Carl gives it away, and that's a killer. Forrest Bone, he has a goal for the Ducks tonight. In fact, they have goals from 4 different players. Classic. Off the boards and down the ice. Under 4 minutes left here in the second period, and the Ducks taking this game over a little bit here in the second period, and they make it 5-1. Dustin Penner picks the top corner, and this one is turning it from the corner, plays it to Davison at the point. He fakes the shot from the other side. The shot is blocked by Moan. Now bounces through. Greer almost tipped it in. Jaguar with a save at the side. Back to Davidson at the point, and now he's in a foot race with Niedermeyer. Angling across is Josh Georgian. Niedermeyer stops. Pass, they score. 6-1 Anaheim. That is counter the blue line, and he'll wrist it around for Ryan Klo. Klo and Marchand get there at the same time. One thing you got to say about this Anaheim club, it's not just a couple of big hitters. They all hit. It's been a very physical lineup for Anaheim, top to bottom tonight. Vlasic shot tip, but it stays out. Marlowe, a wrap around, and he scores! To establish a Star Wars theme, the Evil Empire has the upper hand tonight. 6-2 Ducks here in the third period. Sharks on a power play. Corey Perry off for interference here in the third period. Joe Thornton down to Marlowe. In front, Chichu scores! And it's 6-3.
...of playing and, you know, just be the great player that he is, and things will take care of itself.
Joe Thornton trying to fire that puck to the net right off the faceoff. Here's Marlowe coming off the board, trying to hit Chichu a little behind him, but Jonathan's got it back. Fire, scores!